And right now, a teenager is waiting to be extradited back to Atlanta to face murder charges. U.S. Marshals arresting the 18-year-old in Chattanooga, Tennessee today. They say he shot a man multiple times last Friday at a gas station along Joseph E. Boone Boulevard in Northwest Atlanta. A trail of blood then led officers to a nearby home. And once inside, they found a woman fatally shot. An infant was also there, but not injured. The teen is facing two counts of aggravated assault and one count of murder.